feet, I won't miss Santa. White t-shirt toes, no bandana. This ain't what you used to, it's Statlanta. I'm him so real low, slide down the strip slow. Airway folk go hell and out stack quo. Right of the scripts that the fans all fiend for. The A Bambino.
It's Bishop, baby, that's my name.
Typically, I'm a sick MC, so when I spit, doctors rush me to emergency. High fever, you meager, I'm H.O.T. I gotta rap like slow first degree. Rap self, black belt, I'm like Bruce Lee. Rope with me, I'm new here, get used to me. I'm too much, you much, just shush or get rushed. I got reach for your teeth like a toothbrush. I tell you, boy, when I'm on that court, dribble, run the middle, squish, I run the sport. I got more highlights than Tupac in court. My game's near long, yours is Martin Short.
We came in here to get it cracking. We run this here, so what's happening? Homie, we got next, so quit asking.
It's Bishop, baby, that's my name.
We came in here to get it cracking. So what's happening? Homie, we got next, so quit asking.
It's Bishop, boy, I run this game.
Call me Bishop, not Reverend, I'm just the illest, realest. Somebody disagree, tell them hush like seven or realest. The skill is, how the skill is, the streets fill us. The flow, I'm breakable, I'm Bruce Willis. To stop me, you need more arms than them caterpillars. My flow, proof so, you can't. Don't you know I got the game on smash? I got these rappers looking on like it's a freeway crash. What's up, what's up? See me strut, so cold, rock gold like I'm King Tut. You know my flow can't be touched. But try me out, I'll make the cut like I'm Young Buck.
We came in here to get it cracking. We run this here, so what's happening? Homie, we got next, so quit asking.
It's Bishop, baby, that's my name.
We came in here to get it cracking. We run this here, so what's happening? Homie, we got next, so quit asking.
It's Bishop, boy, I run this game.
Yeah, I ain't coming out singing, I'm coming out right, left, quick. Blow! You dreaming? You gon' need a nurse to fix that up. Stay clear, don't get near when I'm lifting up. Slam dunk, shatter glass, 7 years, bad luck. But I ain't superstitious, I'm super vicious. Swooping the coop, no soup in the dishes. Sitting low, 24s, shoes. Drop top, tank top, show my tattoos. We on top, won't stop and ain't gon' lose. We run y'all fools.
To you live from the Delta Center in Salt Lake City. It's the Utah Jazz and the Los Angeles Lakers.
Hi, everybody. I'm Marv Albert, along with my esteemed colleague, Steve Kerr. Well, my colleague, Steve Kerr.
Let's listen in on the player introduction.
Started. Steve, what's the game plan for the Lakers tonight?
Well, one thing they're going to have to do more of is keep Carlos Boozer off the offensive glass. He's a relentless rebounder and a guy who can score a lot of points around the basket.
Carlos, originally a second-round draft pick of the Cavaliers back in 2002. He's come a long way.
He has come a long way, Marv. A lot of people felt he was undersized as a power forward, but he has shown that he's plenty big and strong enough to succeed in the NBA.
We'll be right back.
All right, we are underway. Bryant gets it to me. Gives it back. Bryant with a quick release, and he gets the friendly roll.
What a terrific ball handler. He's one of the few guys in the NBA who can really create his own shot from anywhere on the floor.
Boozer with the shot, not able to hit. Here come the Lakers. Odom with a layup opportunity for three, handled by Kirilenko.
Good look at the basket, Marv. That's going to go if he continues to get that shot tonight.
And slams it down. Here's Bryant, and Kobe Bryant is able to put it down, serving up a facial. Lost it. Here come the Jazz. Here's Okor. Rebound by Brown.
Well, they got exactly what they wanted, Marv. A nice high percentage shot, but they could not convert.
Nice pass. What a play by Odom. Had it knocked away. Good play. Los Angeles able to handle it. And Aaron McKee from way downtown.
Aaron McKee, the assist. Number 8, Kobe Bryant.
Another steal. McKee on a quick release from downtown. And Jerry Sloan taking the early timeout.
No time to panic, Marv, but I think this is an excellent timeout. Just try to get something going here and get this game back under control.
And they're ready to play. Looking for the open man. Accelerates and slams it down.
Great penetration. He just blew by the defense and got all the way to the rim.
Bryant getting room.
Kobe Bryant for two. The assist to number 2, Aaron McKee.
Yes. 8.5 remaining in the first. Odom sets it up. And Kwame Brown was looking for a foul call.
Way too easy there, Marv.
Shot was deflected. No one else in sight. Kobe Bryant able to stuff.
Kobe Bryant.
3 minutes gone by in the quarter. Bryant comes up with the steal. Here's another opportunity for Los Angeles. And the ball back to the Jazz.
Out of bounds. Jazz ball.
Williams at the point. Andre Kirilenko puts it down. To Odom. Odom able to extend, and Lamar Odom got the roll.
That's way too easy, Marv. They've got to start forcing some perimeter jump shots.
Another steal. Finds the open man. A three-pointer for Lamar Odom.
I can't believe he just pulled up for a three-pointer when nobody was in front of him, Marv.
Another steal. Whips it over. Los Angeles gets it across. Dumps it off. That's an 11-2 run for the Lakers.
Marv, this team is so tough to beat when they get off to a good start. And they're playing well defensively.
Bynum with a nice pass. Yes!
Marv, you know the old coach's adage. Great offense starts with solid defense. That's certainly the case here. The Lakers have forced a lot of errors tonight, and they have converted those mistakes into baskets.
Marv, why would you shoot a three-pointer when you've got nobody in front of you? Take the layup.
Here's Brown. Could not finish. Brown to the rim, and Kwame Brown thought he was fouled, was looking for a call.
Too easy, Marv. This is how this team's fallen behind in the first place.
Good play. Gets it over. Rejected. So the ball back to the Lakers.
Out of bounds. Lakers.
Cisse has checked in for the first time for Utah.
Into the game for the Jazz. Number 5, Ansu Sensei.
Bryant to the crossover. Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant.
Here's a steal. And Kobe Bryant with his last steal now has a double-double. And Aaron McKee's able to hit
Aaron
on the layup.
McKee, the assist to number 8, Kobe Bryant.
Lost it. Here's McKee.
Well, he is so good, Marv, that he draws the attention of the entire defense, and that leaves open passing lanes to his teammates.
Williams putting the speed on and scores. 5 minutes to play in the first. Offensive foul.
Offensive foul to number 17, Andrew Bynum.
Look out, good play. Gets it back to him. And Kobe Bryant got the roll.
Kobe Bryant, the assist to Aaron McKee.
Williams takes all the way, not able to score. It's a 3-on-2. Another opportunity for Los Angeles, and rebounded by Okor. Kirilenko fires, and Andre Kirilenko is able to knock it down. Odom on a quick release, and Aaron McKee set it up for Lamar Odom. That's a 12-4 run for the Lakers.
Jerry Sloan might want to get a timeout here, Marv. This team is getting crushed at both ends of the floor.
Williams setting it up. That was a three-point attempt. The Jazz control.
Ansu Sensei.
McKee on the hop. Shot blocked. Here come the Jazz. Oh, he took it away. The ball will go back to the Jazz.
Jazz ball.
Shot clock at 7. Williams getting inside.
Shooting 2 for Utah. Jaron Williams.
Who's got shooter? Stick a body on.
And hits both. Nice pass inside. Blows the layup. Brown with a layup opportunity. Yes.
The Jazz have to keep the ball out of the paint, Marv. That's way too easy.
Utah able to handle it. Finds the open man to Kirilenko. Kirilenko accelerating, and Andre Kirilenko is able to put it down, serving up a facial. Brown able to extend. Yes.
Kwame Brown.
It's picked off. And slams it down.
Andrew Bynum. The assist to Aaron McKee.
Odom on the block. That's his first rejection. And the ball back to the Jazz.
Jazz ball. Two minutes to go in the first quarter.
Oh, what a pass. And Mehmet Okur was looking for a foul call.